Many years ago, the 1930s actually, W.C. Handy, who composed St. Louis Blues and a lot of other blues, was proclaimed in Metronome Magazine to be the father of the blues. That occasioned a 4,000 word response in a letter from General Morton saying he invented the blues. But I think probably neither guy invented the blues, but they certainly got a lot of mileage out of it. This is one that W.C. Handy composed, and he mentioned a family member in it about a gal who was, who was religious and spiritual, but had the jazz bug so bad she just couldn't keep it out of church. It's called the Aunt Hagar's Blues. His spot was given the way of living right. Said he no wingin', no ragtime singing tonight. Up jumped Aunt Hagar and shouted out with all her might. She said, oh, ain't no use of preaching. Oh, ain't no use of teaching. Each modulation, each syncopation just tells my feet to dance, and I can't refuse when I hear the melody they call the blues. Just hear Aunt Hagar's chillin' harmonizing to that old mournful tune. Well, it's like a choir from on high broke loose. If the devil brought it, the good Lord sent it right down to me. Now let the congregation join while I sing the song that ain't Hagar blues. Thank you, Aunt Hagar's Blues. We're going to feature Dave on a piano solo here. I think he's cooked something up. What hast thou, David? What's that? It is
Scott Joplin's most famous rag, and he will play it exactly the way Joplin wrote it, trust me, note for note, down to the slightest nuance, the Maple Leaf Rag. And Maple Leaf Rag.
Where I go?
All right. Get some musicians back here, it'll help.
I'm thinking about it. I'll do that every now and then. Oh,